But this song is one that I had a record deal about 7 years ago on RCA Records, and this was one of my singles. It's called Me and Emily.
Floorboard is filled with baby toys and empty Coke bottles and coffee cups. Driving through the rain with no radio, trying not to wake her up. Cell phone says low battery, God, what if I break down? I'm just looking for an exit with a lot of lies, just a safe little interstate town, just a cheap hotel with a single about him. Some kid at school brings his dad for show and tell, and it gets her little mind wondering, where's my daddy? Do I have one? Does he not love me like you do? Oh, maybe I'll find someone to love the both of us now. Tell her when she's old enough to understand. Will it break her? She understand that I had to leave. It's what was best for me and Emily. The house was never clean enough, his dinner never warm enough. Nothing I did was ever good enough to make him happy. So I guess he gave me what he thought I deserved. But it would kill me if he ever raised his hand to her. Big rigs are throwing rain on my windshield, and I feel like they're laughing at me. Finally the storm is letting up and the morning is breaking free. It's a brand new day, it's a second chance. Yesterday is just a memory for me and Emily. Floorboard is filled with baby toys and empty Coke bottles and coffee cups. At least there's one good thing that he gave me, and she's starting to wake up.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Great job, y'all. Beautiful song.
Thank you.